grade practice match in March, was back at Glenferrie Oval and back in trouble. The 29-year-old star of five premierships with the Hawks would be suspended for seven matches for standing on the head of Hawthorn rookie Rayden.